That's not the one. See if there's anything of value inside. Otherwise, keep looking for the components.
It's showtime!
We need them.
Decide if there's anything of value. Otherwise, try another one. That's not the right container. You can open it up to see if there's anything worth taking, but you need to keep looking for the tech.
Don't let up! Keep at them!
Get away from me!
We need to end this!
Everything all right over there?
Hey, dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped! But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
Yeah, it sounds suspicious if I'm honest.
They've started degrading. Well done. We're halfway there. Now, head back to the storage yard and find the second container. Bypass the container's security systems to get the goods. All right, time to tweak the GPS for the inner gate. Same as before. Find me some hotspots and I'll modify the signal. Check out the other containers, now's the time to do it. Otherwise, lock up the refrigerated truck to get it ready for transport.
Civilian! Guard!
Shocker!
Throwing.
Down on the ground!
Hey! Let go!
Piece of shit drill! Hey!
Fuck
Follow
this
me.
Shit!
And the
Wait here!
Wall.
Piece
Don't
of shit
shoot.
Drill!
Yeah, flutter!
Thank you.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Let's get this party started.
Get it on.
Guard, over there.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
Not only running around the city.
What's the guard?
Is controlled through the local network. Get me as clear a Wi-Fi signal as you can, and I'll override it.
Don't let the camera spot you. Guard over there.
What's the guard?
Check the guard. The guard.
Guard.
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Hey, time to get rich.
Time to hustle.
Locate the map. master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
Check the guard. Piece of shit drill.
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprint, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right.
Let's get this
Could
party
be an
started.
Alternate route.
Hey!
All right.
The encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden. Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
They were behind the cargo dock heist, and now there's an indication that they may be coming here. Do you realize the seriousness of our situation? I hope so, because mark my words, if we're not extremely careful, someone will die tonight.
Guard over there. Watch the guard.
Watch the camera. Camera. What's the camera?
Guard.
Where's the camera?
Watch the guard. Guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard. It's a guard.
There we go. The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for anything that could conceal a button. Seems seems like the chief is leaving the crowd to make a phone call. See if you can grab him while he's by himself.
Don't let up! Keep at him! You're not getting out of line!
Shit! That guy would have been useful.
Lock him down and take him out!
I think you got it. Check if something happened to the wall panel behind the bed. Oh, fuck! As I suspected, we're gonna need the code for the vault. Check the office. That reader is going to require a key card with alpha level clearance. There should be a spare in the filing room, but the lock has been disabled. Vile is on his way with some thermite. That should get you into the filing room.
Put the gun down.
I'm off!
Police assault incoming. 30 seconds. The kid gloves are off. Cops are sending in cloakers. Cops inbound. Stay on your toes.
Office.
coming in 30 seconds. Get ready. It looks like there's a panic room hidden in the office. Look for it. Search for a switch or something. Hook up a drill. Get ready for it. Get a drill going.
Shield's gone.
Give up. I'm bulletproof. Stay
back.
Do you want to back up?
The drill's through.
One of those codes should get you into the vault. You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load. The cops are bringing in the big guns. Dozer's coming. Okay, time to get messy. Type in the vault code!
No trouble getting up!
Thank you.
have an armor bag here.
You will never get through! Back away! Don't even try!
Setting up a sentry gun! Ooh.
Don't mind the ricochet!
Killed
the dozer!
is awkward.
Soldaya!
Barbara Knife!
Thanks! Version worked. Let's get going. The truck will be here any moment. Set up the EMP. When it goes off, the truck will be disabled. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any civs get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over.
Civilian, look out. A civ.
Watch the civ.
Down, motherfucker!
They have guides!
Hey.
Go away!
Show me your hands!
Isn't anybody doing anything?
Why am I so unlucky?
Approximately 30 seconds left. Okay. Now we wait. Set off the alarm as soon as he's realized what happened. Get ready.
Why isn't anybody doing anything? Help!
executed. Keep at it. The remote steering device gives us control of the vehicle. Place it on the truck. It's stashed on the construction site. Get it! They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready. Cops inbound. Stand your toes.
Surrender and I'll go easy on you!
Patch me in and I'll start the override. Get this thing open!
They got one of us!
Check under it for an electronics hatch.
Take cover.
Drilling the back doors would take forever. Luckily, there's a weakness in the locking mechanism that can be exploited by rewiring the panel on the undercarriage.
I got rid of the sniper!
Keep an eye out. Hostage rescue is on the scene.
Get him in the kill box!
Drill is through!
Get to those cables! We're
hey,
almost
asshole.
In!
Got something for
you! You did it! Now get in there and grab the loot!
We need to...
I got some!
Down if I do.
Kill Hold the shield!
Fine jewelry store. Get in there.
Guard.
Mask on or off, that's your call.
Watch where
you're
going.
Lots of surveillance here. Stay sharp. That one's the manager. We may need her to do us a favor. Best to keep tabs on her. Stuff is in the VIP area display cases.
Hey, did you get it on the field?
Anymore.
touch that glass, it'll set off the alarm. See if you can disable it. Check the basement. Coded locks, security cameras. What are they hiding down here?
It's showtime.
What was that noise?
Thought I heard something.
Stop right there!
Hey!
Ah! Hi, so, I just want to check. When am I supposed to push this button again?
You okay over there?
Cash for me.
Pushing in.
Don't give it up!
Upstairs, Carol!
Raise your hand!
Keep an eye out! Hostage rescue is on the scene!
Get back! Shield!
Almighty!
Thank you!
Over
for the
kill! Stay focused. They'll be back before you know it.
Lie down!
Pilot Bile here. I'll be there in about 2 minutes.
Get the sentry gun ready.
All right, I'm here. Drop the bags.
Choose a way inside, but stay sharp. Security's tight. Using the garage to get in. Smart. According to the blueprints, a staircase leads up to the bank from there. Access to the upper floor requires a high security key card. If you hack into a computer in the human resources department, you'll probably find the name of an employee with clearance.
No, I didn't see it.
In here. This area is restricted.
Great. Now open that gate.
Hello?
Did you catch the game last night?
There's the door to the vault. It requires a 4-digit code to open. I can hack into their database and get the code if you hook me up remotely in the server room. My intel says it's somewhere on the upper floor, but not exactly where.
All right, follow me. You're not allowed in here. This isn't a conversation. You're coming with me. Don't move a muscle!
Guard, over there. There's the guard.
Check the guard.
Don't move a muscle.
The specs don't say exactly where the server room is, but it's somewhere on the upper floor.
Guard, over there.
Time to go to work, know what I mean?
There.
There it is. Patch me in. All right, I'm connected. This'll only take a second.
Thank you.
on the server room. Employees might come and go. They could become suspicious if they see the hack running. Security. You need to go to the IT office and sign off on the request through one of their computers. Then patch me back in.
What did I just see? Check it out.
Spotted a guard.
That doesn't seem right.
Damn, motherfucker!
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party. Sometime when the place is empty.
Down, motherfucker.
Yep,
hey, what are you doing?
Check the IT department. One of those computers must have authority to grant us clearance.
Camera! There's someone there.
That doesn't seem right.
Ah! Why does this have to happen to me?
I cracked the password.
Stay off the camera.
Get him in a kill box. Hey,
you okay over there?
Fuck, that's the alarm. Time for Plan B. We don't need the code anymore. The alarm disabled the control panel. Give me access to the control panel and I'll force the door open. Civilians to give me something to bargain with.
Listen up inside.
I was afraid of this. When the alarm got triggered, the security system started trying to shut down the Wi-Fi. Look for a computer with enough privileges to hold off the Wi-Fi shutdown.
Shield.
Chopper's on the way with the thermal lance for the vault. Hold on.
Stay down, asshole!
Why does this have to happen to me?
from the server and the cache. The server should provide us with everything we want to know about this conspiracy. And hopefully, all of Shark's dirty laundry. The chopper is standing by to pick you up. Just signal the pilot when you're ready to get out of there. Okay, get into the roof.
Shield's dead.
Steal the cash. Haul it out of there. Pearl is going down. Stay frosty. They're sending in Dozer. That's all of it. Now let's get moving. Get your game face on.
Bulldozer!
Got the sniper!
I got our front cover!
Check the goddamn data!
1 minute.
Goddamn shield!
Homie, you got a fucking bulldozer!
Dallas has gone down!
Moving in.
killed the sniper!
That's two. That's three. That's nine bags. The cops are preparing a final attack wave. This time they won't back down. That's 10 bags.
Killed the sniper! Nailed the sniper!